by default, Android updates apps and its software through Wi-Fi only. In this video, I will show you how to change the settings so that Android could be updated through your mobile data, because sometimes you might need some urgent updates of some apps and you're outside and you don't have Wi-Fi. So let's change the settings. First, scroll down here and then you should see the gear icon. Just select it. In this way, we get to the settings. In the setting, we need to scroll all the way down and we see a place called System. Select it, then touch Advanced, then scroll all the way down. And here, you should see right at the bottom, Software Update. Touch it, and it shows you various different softwares that are installed. And you can also check your system to make sure it is up to date. To get to the setting that we are interested in is by touching these three dots and then touching Settings. And here you can see the default setting, which says Auto Download System Updates Wi-Fi Only, Auto Update Apps Wi-Fi Only. So what you got to do is to touch here and change from Wi-Fi Only to On. And then it says note that data transmission charges may apply. Not everybody got unlimited mobile data. So if you turn this on, your system would update and it would cost you extra money. So you need to be aware of that. If you're happy, then touch just agree. And we need to do the same to the apps by touching here and then touching on and then touching on agree. And now all your apps and your system would update automatically, even if you're connected to mobile data. Obviously, if it was Wi-Fi only, you could still update your apps or system through mobile data, but you would have to do it manually. So we are finished here. We can go back. You can just close this and we are done. If this video was useful, please don't forget to watch my other videos and to subscribe to support my channel.